Hey guys, Nick here today, and welcome back to another episode of Overwatch Wednesday. Today we are on defense on Hollywood, and my god, it's been a month and a half since I last played Overwatch, and then another month before that, so don't expect me to be good. I have not even played since Orisa came out, so this is gonna be interesting. I don't know what all the strategies for fighting against her or even playing as her are yet, so don't expect the best. That was pretty good right there. I don't know, maybe we'll do okay. Probably not, though. I wouldn't expect anything too good. I'd expect a bare minimum. Maybe not better than that. I probably won't have the situational awareness I used to have. But I'm hoping... Oh no, I can still perform well enough to be able to be helpful to my team. Or I can completely miss... Ooh! Damn, that was almost pretty good. I almost got the Mercy, but then I didn't, so... I don't know, that's the position I'm in right now. Oh, looks like whoever's over there is gonna... And, alright, I did not know we had a Symmetra until I saw those turrets. Come here, no, come on, damn. I was hoping to get the Mercy. This Orisa was golden? How did that happen? Like I said, I haven't played since Orisa came out yet, so I don't really know what exactly is going on perfectly. But I mean, I've played enough Soldier in my time to know generally how to play. You just point and shoot. That's part of the reason I played Soldier. The other reason was it just fit into our team comp pretty well. So I don't know. I don't know what the meta is currently. Don't come to me expecting some of the best tips. And oh my god, my mouse is not. Okay, well, that's great. My mouse sometimes randomly disconnects, so I'm getting a new mouse soon, so sorry if that becomes a problem. I wouldn't get all worried about it. Fuck. Oh, okay. That worked out semi-decently. Alright, let's get back in there because they are coming in, and ooh, we are gonna die. Sorry. I know you were probably wanted to steal the kill there, but... No! Damn, that is the end of my... Okay, so maybe I'm not as bad as I thought I'd be after not playing for a while. Or maybe I just got lucky and got paired up against some people who perhaps aren't the best. I don't know. I'm not gonna make any assumptions about their team or my abilities. Though it does look like they're about to capture it, maybe I can get there just in time to help out enough. No, our Orisa just went down and I doubt I'm going to- There is an entire team on that point, so it is unlikely that I will be able to. Okay, I made it out. Oh shit, okay. I did get a heal down. Oh, but I can't escape that Roadhog hook. That was... unfortunate, but not that big of a deal, I don't think. It means we're sort of less grouped up, which is kind of my fault, but I was trying to save our healer, who I think was trying to save me, so a little bit of a vicious cycle. I don't remember what the Hot Wheel is. It's not Z. It's C. That's what I thought it was. All right, can I... What does X do? I feel like that does something. It doesn't do anything. At least not anything apparent. Dang. Oh, all right. Good lord. I need to find like a partner to play with. Oh shoot. Don't you dare. Don't. For some reason I was trying to, I haven't played against Sombra a lot, so I was trying to like put my heal thing down and I was like, it's not working. Yeah, that's a Sombra ability, hacking people. Come on, give me a good angle. Damn. Ooh, damn. Ooh, damn. All right. I knew I was far enough away that I could handle him. Should it come up? No, that was dumb. That was like, ah, around a corner. That was frustrating. Oh wow, that's not that big of a deal. I'm still doing all right. Not as well. Yeah, not as well as I'd like. I try to get 3 LMs per minute. Or I mean 4. 4 is the goal. I generally shoot for a minute, 3 a minute, because that's what is more realistic, but my goal is to Get that sick eel limbs per minute ratio. If I can set up right here. Oh. Oh, and now I'm hacked too. Alright. Not good. Is there, ooh, no. I don't remember where the health packs are. I do know there's one over here though. So, let's grab that. I mean, yeah, I'm running away from the fight, but it's more useful if I have full health than if I'm present for 3 seconds. Okay, just got out of there. Let's see if I can kind of go around here and maybe get the catch on. Oh, a few people. All right, that was pretty good. I mean, I didn't get a ton of people, but tactically, oh god, I took out. Hey, that was good. Tactically, I took out their. Oh no. I took out their Mercy and then. Dang. Oh, he's so low. Please. Please, Reinhardt. Yes! Okay. Whew. Alright. Actually, we're right on track with that 3 kills per minute meta. That's not a meta, it's an objective. My main quest, I guess you could call it. Alright, let's take out this Mei. Okay, cannot take out the Mei. Alright, let's not get hooked, but and not get frozen. Oh man, they have so many annoying mobility moves. Oh no. Frozen and hooked. Oh god, and then they got a Winston and oh my god, Sombra who can hack. They just have a pretty annoying team all around. Maybe it's time to switch to counter? I feel like Soldier is just a generally good hero. I mean, against most people. I don't know who else, like, who would necessarily be better. Because, I mean, they have. I couldn't switch to Genji because they have a Winston. Assuming they still have the Winston. Oh, good lord. Tracer. It might be justifiable. Reaper could be justifiable as well, but that would be based off of my skill as Reaper, and I'm not going to pretend like I'm super good or anything. I don't know, maybe I'd do well. Oh no. But I think it would be best to just sort of stick with Soldier at this point in time. I was trying to use my ult, but it was not working. Oh, and now my mouse got disconnected. This is just great. This is just great all around. Come on. Go, 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 go. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. All right. All right. Let's see if we get... God, my mouse just keeps disconnecting in the middle of this. This is the most annoying thing. That's all right, though. We figured it out. Hoo-wee. Still got 2 minutes. So I'm not going to count my chickens before they hatch, but... We had a nice hold there. That's all I'll say. That is all I will say. Can I snipe? No, I can't. No, I cannot. Apparently, I suck. Come on, Mei. I was standing right here. Why would she do that? Oh, there's someone up there. Okay, took out the Winston. Can we take out the Reaper before he does this? Okay, come on. Was he being healed? Yeah, there's a Mercy there. Because I was like, this is not going well. Not going as well as I would like it to. That's fine. Okay, just don't get hooked by the Roadhog, and I think, nope, there's still a minute, so I don't want to say we've got this. But I do have my ult being damage boosted, and our teams, they seem to be doing pretty well. I think we're all pretty much alive. Ooh, I didn't think about the res, though. That could be a pretty big factor. Alright, come on. Oh, no, 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 okay. Oh, shoot, he wasn't going for me. No! I tried to body block, but I was too slow. Too slow, man. Not today, son. Shoot! Ah, that was so dumb of me. That was so... I didn't need to get that far ahead. That was... I admit, that was probably the stupidest thing I could have done. And now I don't have an ultimate, and I didn't even put it to good use. I don't even get one person. That sucks. But it's not over till it's over, so... And, I mean, my whole team's alive right now, so it seems like we're doing alright. Can I get the Mercy? Dang, nah. Should've shot my... I know I should have shot my missiles earlier, but I didn't want to waste it, but then I guess it ended up getting wasted anyway, so... Oh no. Come on, if I could take out... Oh my god, if I could take out anyone, that'd be great. There we go, I took out... Okay. I took out their healer. Oh, and my mouse is not going. There we go. Alright. Need to get serious here. Take out the Bastion real quick. Oh no. Just, focus. I don't know. I mean, I generally got damage out. I should have focused and tried to kill someone. Damn it. I don't know what I should have done there. I just went to stand on the point because didn't want to lose, but they just had too many ults there. They had the Roadhog ult going, and just before that they had the Bastion ult, and then Reaper ulted right at the end there. It was all over the place. But that is probably it for this time. That was a really good match. I mean, we lost, but I had a lot of fun. I thought it was a good match all around. And yeah, I had a good time. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you next time. Stay tuned.